Yo, what's up, Dimash Kudai Bergen fans? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today I'm reacting to Dimash the Story. I've seen the music video that is, I think someone said they spent $7 million. It's the highest budget made on a music video in history. That is sick, bro. Anyways, I'm seeing the live version, Almaty concert, and I'm actually curious to hear some parts that I heard from the music video where it did some kind of high note. I'm actually curious to see how it's gonna be in the live. Maybe it's some studio effect, or I don't know. We're gonna see. Let's get right into the video, guys. So he did the live was in Kazakhstan, since it's Almaty, so. What is this thing though? This thing behind him? That big stuff that is displaying like him. It's crazy. Oh my god, these people here are actually so lucky. The people living here, because they have like free concerts. Now come on, look at the difference, bro. Man went from the to how is that even possible? Come on. Oh! It's crazy to think that this is actually all live, bro. Like, it's, oh god, I don't know, his voice is just... Thank you. Okay, I think we're getting there. Okay. No fucking way, bro. What the fuck? Now this Dimash is just something else, bro. Like, I don't know how to describe him anymore. Like, he's just fucking good, bro. And he's gone back to the... Okay. Oh my god. What the actual fuck, brothers and sisters. Dimash, the story of One Sky. I prefer the live version. Anyone would prefer the live version. This one. Yeah, Almanzi. And yes, we'll see you next time, guys.